Welcome back to another episode.
What are these?
Oh my god, he's got like a knight rook cane thing. Oh, they're bashing each other. Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Astropill.
I'm stuck.
We're playing Catherine. Oh my god, Paper's got the controls right now. So in the last episode, we were ending off on the screen just before this, but we kind of just dove right in. We forgot a little bit about the fact that we should have saved with our cell phone. Wow, what a level to
start
with.
What is happening?
They're shoving each other up. How did they all get the exact same canes, and how come we don't have one?
I know.
But yeah, so the last episode was comprised of mostly just us chilling out in the bar. We also did the last... last challenge of the third night, yeah?
Yeah?
So I believe we're on the fourth night right now, I think.
Yeah.
Okay. You can shove this, to the right. Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
There you go.
That's what I'm trying to do, but
there's these fatsos right around. Come on, you guys. Oh my god. Well, while she's dealing with this traumatizing situation of gigantic sheep, can you even... Oh, same thing? No, you can't.
Can I push it?
Oh, yeah, shoot. Remember, we can also consider the blocks on behind.
Oh, he pushed me off.
He did? Yeah. Oh, man.
Dang it.
But yeah, I was just talking to Paper off camera thinking that saying, this is like, zero retries. Wait.
Retry the stage. So we're trying to title?
Yeah, we gotta retry the stage, but I mean, how can we have zero?
Yeah.
Wait, try pressing X on it.
I did. Oh, A?
Oh, or B. A, rather. Oh, so we can't.
Yeah, can't.
We didn't save.
Ooh, we didn't.
Wait, hold on.
Ooh.
So we just, that's it?
Yeah.
That's just it?
Well, from our last save, which was a while ago.
Be right back, guys. Be back.
Not in a bad way.
I know.
Catherine?
Do you know what you've got to...
Actually...
Ring-a-ding-a-bing.
What?
See, only half a man's...
We're leaving now. Yeah, I'll head home too.
Hi guys, we're back. There was like a lot in between...
It's okay. We're here now.
We actually changed our decisions with some things to make it more towards the blue bar, and it kind of changed some things... Like, Toby didn't end up asking Erica out.
Yeah, we didn't get
a butt in. So we're kind of bummed out about that, but we'll see if that really changes. If we do die again, we actually do have the opportunity to go back and change that.
Yeah, we
Because
did.
We saved at the beginning of the night, but not after all of our dialogue and chatting with the bar patron. So yeah, some things did change. So we have the chance to change it back again if we do end up dying again. So we'll see. We'll see. All right, Paper. Pull out as many blocks as possible. Oh, damn, all these sheep, bro!
Damn it!
Ooh,
damn, dude.
What's the best?
I don't know, but let's get it. It removes enemies!
Oh, like the enemy or enemies?
I don't know.
Whoa! Holy cow.
I think that was there to, like, teach you that.
Yeah, okay, cool.
I don't think there's a consequence to killing these guys.
You know?
I don't think so. Like, or at least a consequence in, like, close to us that we can see that's, like, tangible, you know?
Yeah, I see.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, shoot. I
don't know. Can you shove the whole row over?
Hold on. I was gonna try to shove.
Oh, those are immovable. Okay. Yeah.
And this. Oh, shoot.
Anyways, okay, while you're figuring that out, before the cut, I was just about to dive into this long, dramatic story.
Yeah.
Is now a good time for that? I mean, I feel like I should be helping, too.
Hold on. Maybe...
Okay. Oh, here. Oh, no, wait. Undo. Go back down to the right, and then push it to the left.
Oh, good. Yeah,
there you go.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know when's like a good time, because we really have to concentrate for this.
Me too.
Okay, maybe I'll save it for just a little bit later.
Okay.
We'll see when there's like a bit of a cooldown. There never is though, because when we're done with the stage, there's a cutscene and we kind of talk over it a little bit, but like not.
No, you go ahead. I think we can.
Alright. So, you know, every person, or, well, some people, me, I'm just gonna narrow it down to me.
Yeah,
I've had,
so her specific personal experience.
Yeah, so I've had some other past relationships in my life before this current boyfriend, and in the beginning, when I was younger, they all started online. So, you know, I'd play online games, and I'd meet some guys, and, like, we'd date.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, so one of my relationships was one of the worst, like, not even just romantic relationship, just, like, relationship with a person that I've had in my life. It was pretty mortifying where, like, this guy had, like, every bad quality you could think of in a person. I just really thought about it with this game because he was very possessive. If I didn't, like, call him or text him back, like, every 20 minutes or so, he would freak out about it, and he got jealous really easily, even though I'm a very faithful person, like, you know, and, like, especially over life, I've just learned that even, like, you know, in hypothetical situations where, like, you do feel like you're emotionally strained from someone or you're gonna cheat or something, I think it'd be better to just be honest. Like, I just at least say that, like, hey,
I'm being a hopeful person, but at least I'm admitting to my faults.
Yeah, like, just say something, you know? I think it's much better, like, it's gonna hurt still, but it's much better that way.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, anyways, so yeah, so I was with this horrible guy and who, like, even, like, was like, oh, you're always, like, hanging out with your friends and, like, doing all this stuff. And it was, like, my first year of college. I was on, you know, a different campus, and, like, I wanted to experience it. I wanted to join all these clubs and hang out with friends in, like, dorms and stuff. You know, it was a new experience. I wanted to do it. And he was like, oh, you're spending so much time, like, doing other stuff. Oh, wait, here.
Right.
Undo what? Twice?
Undo.
Okay, pull,
this one?
Go down. And then go to the right, and then go up, and then go left.
Oh, I'm silly.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, anyways, so it was also very hard to break it off with him because he was a very vengeful guy, you know? Like, I would feel like if I broke up with him, he would get mad and, like, try to take revenge on me or something somehow, you know?
Did he?
Maybe, like, publicly shame me. He didn't do it because that's if I were to break up with him. I was sure he was gonna do something bad. But okay. What ended up happening was he broke up with me. And so it was just because his reasoning was just that I was, like, my friends were priority over him. See, that's, like, a big red flag for me. I think, you know, in a relationship, you should understand that for people, friends are just as important, you know? And, like, you shouldn't categorize relationships into, like, oh, boyfriend / girlfriend and or friends, like, you know, two separate categories. No, your significant other should be, like, your best friend, you know? It's not mutually exclusive, know what I mean?
Yeah.
So yeah, that was a big red flag for me, and so he was like, yeah, you know, let's break up. And I was, like, upset for, like, 5 minutes or something like that. I was, like, in the car with my friends, and we were about to go to round one, this super awesome arcade. And so I was just kind of, like, I just, like, shed a tear or something, and then I, like, looked up, and I was like, all right, I'm okay, let's go. And they're like, what? Are you sure? Like, are you really good? Do you need a moment? We can go on another day. I'm like, no, let's go. I'm looking forward to this. I'm looking forward to throwing that away.
Yeah.
Having fun. So that was great. But then the night got really dramatic. Like, it was kind of fine for the most part throughout the night. It was just kind of weird because, okay, so then on the side, there was this guy from high school. There were a few people from high school I hadn't seen in a while. One of them was this guy that, admittedly, I did have a fling with him in high school. It was a very short thing. It was kind of like, we weren't, like, ever officially in a relationship. It was just kind of like, you know, we kind of were aware that we might like each other.
Yeah.
Sorry, I know I'm gonna, like, lose this if I don't tell the whole thing.
That's fine.
You're doing good, though. You're doing good.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, so we kind of were aware that we liked each other, but we never really vocalized it. We never really did much. Maybe we, like, hugged a couple times or something, but we never, like, kissed or held hands or anything like that,
so,
you know?
Okay.
Yeah, it was, like, never... So that's what I would consider a fling, you know?
Okay. Just all right, everyone has different definitions.
Yeah, yeah, so. different definitions.
Yeah.
But anyways, so that guy who I hadn't seen for a while, he showed up, and he was, like, acting very normal. He was very friendly. But he kind of got, like, a little creepy throughout the night, but I didn't mind it at first. It was kind of just, like, he kind of stuck around me with, there was, like, a big group of people, but he kept coming over to me to, like, observe what I was doing or talk
Oopsie.
To me. Ooh, got crushed by a block?
I did get crushed by a block.
How many retries do we have?
The four.
Oh, we're okay.
Yeah.
We're okay. Okay.
I'm gonna start from the beginning because it's easiest to get a
You think so?
A pillow.
Okay, all right.
Yeah,
aha,
see, like,
great, more retries. We're trying to think of an exploit.
Yeah.
Get rid of all enemies. Go! That was.
But is it only on the screen, or is it like forever?
You can say on the screen. Like, you can be more sure that way. I guess if they're giving you a lot of trouble, then just use it.
Yeah.
But anyways, okay. So, okay, yeah, so he's kind of sticking with me throughout the night, but I just, like, kind of ignored it. I was like, yeah, whatever, you know, maybe he's just being friendly.
Goodbye.
So then it got really weird back at home. So a group of my friends, like, were like, okay, bye, and they left for the night, but some of them stayed over at my house just to kind of, like, hang out and chat.
Which is chill.
Yeah, and so my now ex at that time was calling me, and I was like, what do you want? And I think he texted me or something. He was like, hey, I want to talk about something. I'm like, what about? Like, what do we have to talk about anymore? You yourself made the choice to dump me. I don't know why you want to talk to me right now.
Yeah.
So I was like, okay, fine. So I called him, and I was in the other room. I could be clearly heard, though, if I did raise my voice, which I did. And he was like, hey, man, like, I'm sorry, you know, I want to get back together. I'm like, excuse you, no. And I was, like, yelling at him for all these different reasons, and, like, how he was being dumb, and, like, it was just horrible, and he would not listen. He was literally a child. Like, he's like,
no,
unreasonable, short-tempered, like, just not someone you could ever reason with. Just very selfish. It was horrible. Like, just, God. So I was, like, screaming at this kid at the top of my lungs. Just, like, why won't you understand or listen to reason or listen to anyone? Like, why would you think I would want to get back together with you, like, after I'd just been freed from your grasp, you know? Because if you dump me, then, you know, that's your decision, and you won't be like, oh, she dumped me, I'm going to take vengeance. No, that's your choice. And you're like, I left her behind. I have the upper hand. Like, I want you to think that. I want you to leave me alone, you know?
Yep.
So, yeah, I'm just, like, yelling at him. And finally, I'm so sick of him, like, not listening to me. I just end the conversation. I'm like, I'm not having this conversation. I'm never talking to you again. I don't want any more of you. Goodbye. So immediately after that, you know, my friends were all, like, really concerned because they were hearing me from the other room. And somehow, like, one of them needed to go home for the night because she was gonna go to a different state after that. So I was like, okay, you know, you guys should take her home. So, like, two friends took her home, and they were gonna come back to my house after that. And so that one guy that was sticking to me for the rest of the night remained. And so I didn't know he was there. I just kind of went to the computer room. I went on Facebook, and I was, like, deleting this guy.
Off your life.
Yeah, off of my life. And he was, like, deleting me at the same time or
really?
Something. We were just deleting each other, like, deleting pictures and, like, you know. I kind of hate being, like, super loud about my relationship, so, like, I didn't like the fact that I had to put, like, ooh, in a relationship with this person, and, like, I think he, like, made us put a picture of us kissing as, like, our profile picture or something. It was really mortifying for me. Like, I was like, I'm not comfortable with this. Anyway, so I just kind of removed everything. And, after that, you know, I... Oh!
Okay, we have enough. Continue.
Yeah. So I walked back into the living room, and I noticed the other guy was still there. And I was like, oh, okay, you're still here. He's like, yeah. I was like, okay, cool. Yeah, sorry about all that. You know, that's probably pretty weird for you guys. He was like, it's okay. You know, you're going through something. I'm like, yeah. And then so we kind of just sat there. And then, like, immediately I feel the atmosphere is, like, kind of weird.
You're like, oh.
I was like, wait, what's going on? He's like, hey, so, you know, I don't exactly remember the exact flow of the conversation. But what I do remember that left a strong impression on me was that he kind of started diving into this thing where he's like, oh, you know, I had some, like, horrible thoughts just now. I was like, what? And he's like, you know, you were just breaking up with your boyfriend, and I had this thought that I could, like, take advantage of the situation, you know? Like, maybe you'd want to, like, start dating me because you're feeling, like, emotionally crestfallen or whatever, but, you know, I had those horrible thoughts, and I feel so terrible about that. And I was like, okay. Like, in my mind, I'm like, you thought that, like, I would go for rebound? Like, you think...
Or he would go for a rebound.
Right? Like, you think I'm that kind of person? Like, why do you think you had a chance? I was like, boy. I was, like, in my head, I was like, okay. And he's like, yeah, you know, I still liked you. You know, I never forgot about you since high school. And, like, even in college, you know,
some
guys...
Yeah, how did you even know this guy? I don't even remember.
High school.
Okay.
He
so
transferred in
class.
Partway, I think, because I didn't remember him being there for all the years.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. He's like, yeah, even in college, like, some friends would invite me to, like, strip clubs and stuff, but I would never go. And whenever I, like, looked at girls on campus, you know, I didn't even, like, think about them. I would just think about you. I was like, he was like, yeah, you know, I used to be a bad person, but you changed my life for the better. You changed me into a good person. I was like,
Wait, what'd you do? Jesus.
I was like, oh, I was mortified. I was like, oh, stop doing that.
I don't mean to.
I know, but you got crushed like three times now.
You know what? At least we get more retries, so that's a plus.
Do you prefer the other control stick?
Oh yeah, no, I just do it unintentionally.
Oh, okay, okay, instinctively.
I should try the D-pad.
You know, I get you. Especially with an Xbox controller, it would seem to make more sense to use. I don't know, what's the circle pad?
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyways, so how does that story end? Let me think. Yeah, so he's just saying all this stuff to me.
Yeah.
I'm just kind of, like, confused because I've had some guys say really cheesy, dramatic things to me throughout my life. Like, it's kind of happened a lot and I don't know why.
Well, one watched too much anime, I think.
Yeah,
but,
I think so too.
I don't know about the other
one. Yeah, so after he said all that to me, I was like, okay. So I tried to be polite. I didn't want to trample on his feelings, you know? So I was just like, that's really sweet of you. I'm not interested in being in a relationship right now, you know? In my mind, I was like, I'm just so happy to be free from one. Like, I don't want to be in another one right now. So I was like, yeah, like, you know, thank you, though, for, like, telling me.
I guess.
And so he was like, can I at least, like, have a hug? I was like,
Okay, tip, though, guys. Like, don't give hugs. Like, try not to. Like, they get the wrong message either way.
Yeah.
You know? So it's just, like, not crap.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. So, like, I was like, okay. So, like, yeah. I didn't, like, I tried to be as, like, not intimate as possible. You know? I just
like
kind of
did
the, like, very frail, like wimpy noodle arm,
yeah.
You know, kind of thing. I just kind of, like, pat him on the back, like.
Man, I'm stuck here. Yeah.
Oh, okay, so I'll help you in a second.
Okay.
And just kind of give him a pat on the back, like, oh, there, child, you know, kind of pat. But
yeah,
then, like,
there.
He kind of, like, held me and, like, wouldn't let me go. And I was, like, kind of, like, trying to show resistance,
yeah,
you
like,
know?
Excuse me.
Yeah, and he, like, wouldn't let me go for the longest time. And here I was in the middle of my living room freaking out when my other two friends could return at any moment and my parents were sleeping upstairs. I was, like, freaking out. I was, like, oh, my God, let me go. I was, like, oh, my God, this is horrible. So he eventually let me go, and it was great. Timing because my friends had just come back at that moment and like they could just come in because I left the door unlocked. So
yeah.
Yeah, they were like there. I was like, they were like, hey guys. I was like, oh God, you saved me.
Jesus.
You saved me. Thank you. So yeah, that's my story.
I'm stuck.
Yeah. Okay. Let me help.
Okay.
All right.
Back to the.
All right.
Retry.
Wait,
no.
Whichever, I don't know.
It's just the area.
Did you want me to give it a try or just like help it?
Yeah,
watch
no,
and help?
Give me, you give it a try. I can't think of it.
Okay,
let
okay.
Me just get the things for you. Here you go.
Alright, thanks.
So
should I just use it right now?
Yeah. It's the best time.
Okay. Alright. Yeah, so that's my story. I've dealt with quite a few strange
well,
guys
I mean,
in my life.
I say that's emotionally traumatizing, but it's not too bad. It's just like
yeah.
Really, really uncomfortable and
yeah,
like bad
yeah.
Touch.
Yeah.
Like
sure.
No touch.
Yeah.
You know. I know, but I mean it's really funny. Access is really nice and it's like funny because a lot of people think that it's okay to tell her their life story and stuff.
Yeah, people end up telling me their life story and like the thing is I'm not a nice person on the inside a lot. I can be kind of
yeah.
Nasty, but, like, it's hard to tell because...
You're
I
very mean, friendly on the outside.
Yeah, yeah,
that's
and so
why.
It's not, like... It kind of sounds like I'm like, a very fake person, and that's not true. Like,
yeah.
I try to be as friendly as possible, you know, and be polite and stuff, but just sometimes people don't get the message at all.
Yeah.
Like, or they're being, like, really overbearing, you know?
Yeah.
It's just very difficult
but
sometimes.
They can't tell, though. Like, it's, you know, yeah. Like that guy at the convention.
Oh, yeah.
Like, when you were talking to him.
Yeah.
Like you were very friendly.
Yeah.
I was like, whoa. I was like, oh, I thought you just told me you don't like talking to this dude. But you're like, hey, like that, you know? So
yeah,
that's
yeah,
why he
yeah.
Gives that gives that kind of feigned thing.
But,
like, oh, it's okay to talk to this person.
But the thing
know?
Is, I was very, like, standoffish after
yeah.
A short amount of time because I was like, this guy doesn't get it. Like, I got really tired of it after that.
Yeah, and
yeah,
I wasn't
so
there
I was, like,
for one
super
of the,
standoffish.
One of the convention days, so apparently he had talked to her, like, throughout the entire day, even when she put headphones on.
Yeah, yeah. So that reminded me of that article that keeps going around that all these girls are referencing because it's happening to them.
Yeah.
Where guys don't get it, like, they, if a girl's wearing headphones, they, like, don't really want to talk, you know? But people keep talking to them anyway, and I don't get it.
Yeah.
Hold on a second. I think I got this.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
Never mind.
Oh.
Never mind.
Right.
Never mind. I'm in the same spot. I'm in the same position. Ooh, I don't know what to do.
But with this box. Yeah, that's where I'm stuck. I can't get up to that ledge.
Oops. yeah, just in general. Oh,
okay. Just kidding.
You've gotten here because you've gotten to the checkpoint.
Yes.
Okay.
But I just keep going back because of the pillow.
Okay. Let's see if we can do this.
All right, I breathe.
Okay.
Yeah. So you just need to have like a natural, like a hate life face like me. No one talks to me. No one's ever told me their life story. No one's ever like really approached me. Like maybe once or, you know, once or twice if I'm like at a random place, they'll be random. It always happens. Like dudes just come up to you and they like try to talk to you.
Yeah.
Like, I'm sorry. Did I no.
Did
please.
I show interest at all? Did I show that I wanted to
yeah,
be talked to?
Yeah, but then I'm trying to understand like if girls maybe wanted to get hit on, like maybe they would go like alone initially to places. But I mean, I don't know. I mean, for the most part, they do leave you alone. You know, you're like, hi, like, you know, you're giving curt responses. Obviously, you don't want to talk. Like, they just want to be alone, you know? Just because they're by themselves doesn't mean they're waiting for somebody. Or they're wanting someone to talk to them. Though that may be the case.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But not necessarily so. But they never know. So I guess that's what they try and ask. Maybe? Like,
maybe.
I get it in a more bar setting, maybe. I don't know. I mean, I guess I can see it. As long as, like, they're not looking for anything specific, I guess.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? If they're not expecting anything, how about that?
Yeah.
If you're not expecting anything, I think it's okay. I guess it's not that big of an issue, but sometimes, though.
Yeah.
You know, I don't know. I just need to pick up these things or something. What do we call it again? The atmosphere? Reading the atmosphere?
Oh, yeah. Kuki o yomu. Yeah, KY.
Kuki o, yeah. They need some cookie.
No. This is tough. This is tough. I'm just wildly trying to figure this out right now.
Okay, pillows.
We're getting some. Oh, we're here.
Hey, nice.
Let me just get this.
Well, why was it so difficult before?
I don't know.
Oh well, because we seem to be stuck forever, and then and then slowly the wall. That's okay. You know
what? I guess we just dug ourselves into a hole.
I guess so. Okay. Cool.
Huh.
Yeah, a lot of coins. Good job. Good job.
Yeah. Yeah, I've been wanting to share that story for a while, just because it left such an impact on me.
I know.
It was just
kind
of one of the strangest things that's happened to me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you had no idea of this guy like before. Did you?
No idea of him like in what sense?
Like liking you.
No, I mean, not throughout the span of time like after high school. Like after we had our thing, no idea. Like I did not talk to him and like my friends who were still in contact with him didn't really mention him. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, he's the police officer.
Morgan.
He's Morgan, yeah. Remember this stuff when I wake up. He's even got the little hat and belt.
Yeah.
I think so.
It's kind of weird trying to recognize it. Seeing how you don't seem very winded, I'll go talk to the others.
I mean, you know, you've got an accessory that I recognize.
Yeah, right? You go to sleep with that? Is he going to sleep with
that? I know! Is this, what is the logic behind what we wear?
I know. And then to other sheep, it's like, sheep with curly hair.
Yeah, I know,
lock
right?
Of curly hair.
I mean, we kind of blasted, literally exploded like a million of them, so you shouldn't feel too bad, buddy. Oh, okay, well, I mean, that's a little... No, that's a little,
Okay, wait, hold on, though.
That's a little on the wrong track. Let's get away from this. Oh, but
wait,
we
need
still
to
have more pink, though, so we gotta talk to you. Ooh, he's going crazy.
So good.
I'm leaving. Yeah? Allow me to explain the wall spike. Yes. So if there's a huge wall, always be aware of your surroundings when
faced with a climbable wall. Okay.
So the whole thing's not climbable.
You
so what's
easily
up?
Easily hang from blocks to reach your destination.
Huh? What? Was that a spring?
It's
no.
A beginner level skill, but don't forget it when faced with a
I think that's a spring
situation.
Block.
Really? But you can climb on that.
I don't know. Let's look at it. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a spring block. It's
okay,
a spring
okay.
block. So it's just like, it's not over, it's just, there's stuff.
Yeah, so there's just-
Oh, and maybe it's because we couldn't, you couldn't access that thing. Like, you couldn't step on the spring block, so they used the walls to climb the gap to get onto it.
Oh my gosh, we could do the corner spider.
Wait, what is this? I didn't even watch this.
Look how complex this is.
Okay.
You hang on the ledge, but you can go other dimensions to hang on the ledge.
Oh my god.
And you hang on the ledge.
You can do that?
Yeah, apparently you can.
You can do that? Oh, wow. Hey, I didn't either. Apparently yeah. Vincent thought of that, though.
Yeah, thanks, Vincent. I keep... Oh, you...
Okay. Oh, crap, damn it. I didn't mean to do that. No, sorry. I have places to be. I got, you know, things to run away from. I'll see you later.
I have nightmares to run away from.
Oh, hi. I wonder if I'm in this because I was associating with a younger crowd in our company. Why? You know, because they're talking about... Yes. The rumor? Who doesn't suspect oh, so he's cheating, right?
Yeah, so that's why he's so down about himself.
Yeah. Cheating is the sign of a better man. I don't like any more hairy guy. Person.
Sexual selection dictates that women prefer stronger mates to father their children. My father?
Yes.
He was a shitty good for nothing.
All right. Huh? Yeah, no, me too, glasses guy. Me too. Yeah. I wasn't talking about that situation at all. Huh? Yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
If you make it to the top, you'll earn your freedom. It's strange. The man who survives will have his wish.
I think you told that us in real life.
Believing that stuff will only lead to more for stuff like.
Oh wait, this is the long-haired guy, not the glasses guy. Uh-huh. Oh no, it was all three of them.
Yeah.
All three of them are pitching into the conversation.
Huh? Me?
You're an amazing climber.
Thank you.
We're talking about techniques.
Yeah. Okay.
Join the conversation. There's too many techniques.
I know. To explain the cutout. Okay, so you.
Grab one block after another
and move it towards your destination to provide a path. What?
It's important to recognize which blocks you can let fall.
I mean, that's just kind of the game. Not so much a technique.
Yeah, I guess the game is just taking the back block. Oh wait, no, just kidding, it is a regular block. Cut across.
Using the same principles of the cutout, throw out all the blocks you pulled out.
Okay.
By moving several blocks onto an unstable area, you can make your own stable footing.
Oh.
What? So they're just heavily shoving blocks.
Now they're gonna make a bridge.
So now it's like a whole thing.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks like so much work.
You're very perceptive.
Oh, damn it. Are you reviewing? Okay, yeah. No. I'm gonna not press pass it. Don't join.
Oh, wait. No, isn't it review instead?
Sure. And I'll start off with...
No, he's the same thing. Yeah, no, it's the same
thing. Right. Sorry, I thought he said, let's review.
Okay. Yeah, so every time they repeat it, it's just so you can see it again. Hi. Oh, are you the same guy? That's our striped senpai, right?
Oh, yeah, I think you're right.
But it's isn't Oscar. He the one that's going crazy?
Damn it. Hey, you. Me?
Oh, no, he seems sane. Yeah. You sure did, sensei?
I didn't see you yesterday.
Yeah.
I won't die.
Ooh.
Not until I see her again.
Wait. Is your family?
I mean, I don't. Right. Yeah, I don't think that's likely. Yeah, it's only men.
Why are you worrying about other people?
I mean,
he just being concerned. Come on. Give me that guy some slack.
Okay, big old guy.
Minnie. You're attracted to women who don't.
Dude.
Oh, it's all my fault.
I'm gonna. Get a hold of yourself? Or are we sympathizing with him? It's like fellow men.
No, get a hold of yourself.
Get a hold of yourself, man! Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah.
Yeah? Ooh. Let's, I have to converse. Ooh. Oh dear, I'm just...
I wanted to hear him yell that.
Oh, sorry. Here, I can have him do it.
No, it's okay.
Who am I?
Good job. You earned however money you earned.
Yeah, good job on you.
You can. Even. Yeah, I didn't learn those techniques for nothing.
Oh, are you our little student?
I went to the guy who had his face down. He's just like, what's the point of living?
Oh, yeah, maybe he died already.
Maybe.
The background's different each time.
Yeah.
It's all man symbols. Hey, this is the rich asshole.
Yeah.
Really, Vincent? Me.
Oh, yeah, you're right. The rich asshole is the guy that sits there and with the lady, the elegant lady.
Yeah. Yeah, he's the MVP.
Huh. Why are you talking about me right now? Do we want to buy something?
Yeah, let's see what he has.
How come our money is all gone? Have we been using our money for anything?
No.
We used to have 9,000.
You're right. I don't know.
Maybe we lose money
depending on how slow we are?
Do we save money between levels?
Oh, maybe.
I don't understand why that would be, though.
Me neither.
Do you want to buy a block for fun?
Yeah, for funsies.
Yeah, because we're...
Bell? Oh, we can't buy a bell anyway. Yeah. Okay, let's buy a cube.
Because we keep losing our money anyway. Might as well buy something.
Yeah.
Thanks, man. Okay.
Nice.
All right, it's time to jump into the confessional in the next episode.
All right, sounds good.
Oh, freedom. Freedom, it's coming. It's coming. We're almost there.
I don't know. We're only through the first stage of the three stages.
Are we on the third night or the fourth night?
I think we're on the third night. It says in the save point.
Does it?
Yeah.
I think we're on the fourth night. We're on the fourth night.
Okay, so the fourth night, but we're on the first level. We have three levels.
Yeah, so we're going to the second level.
Yay.
Cool.
Okay.
All right, we'll see you next time. This is Axis.
This is Paper.
Over and out.